Right guys, we're back with another one. It's 1:30 in the afternoon and we're on Talbot Road and we're going to have a walk down Dickson Road. Nearly got run over there guys with a taxi. Like and subscribe guys. So we're here on Dickson Road and what we're going to do is we're going to have a walk busy road this fellas. Yeah, we're going to have a walk past the flying handbag. We're just here off Dickson Road. Another famous place, the flying handbag, which is just there. So we're just here at the side of the new Holiday Inn. Sainsbury's. So we're just here now on High Street. I can't seem to shake that this cold off, guys. This is Springfield Road now, but we're going to cross over and carry on down. Happy Hotel and Spa. Back of Blackpool North train station, and we're going to continue walking down High Street. Hope you like the video, guys. Thank you. now. It's Frank Street. So we're still on High Street. Right, what we're going to do now is going to walk down Yates' Street. The back streets. Yeah, so this is Yates' Street, guys. Of these security gates. So like I say, we're just at the back of Dickson Road. Like I say, around here they seem to have these gates stopping people going down the back alleys. And we're just coming out onto Dickson Road again. Say it's Saturday afternoon, just turned 1:30. I believe the weather down here is going to be nice for a couple of days. I'll be here till tomorrow evening, but there'll be a hell of a lot of new videos done in Blackpool in the future. because we're down here a hell of a lot. So there'll be a lot more Blackpool content to come throughout the year, and hopefully next year. So yeah, we're just walking down Dickson Road. Just to finish this video off. Right guys, I'm going to leave it there. Take care. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.